Colorado to Madison. Pat gang making some noise. MRA hosting Pillow. Mid first, Pat's deep in Pillow territory, but no naps. Zach Everhart hits it outside, gives MRA a 7-0 lead. But here come the Mustangs from the Delta. Cooper Dunn going forward, all hits Steve Pinnell. And after some discussion, the refs congregate. They're like, we'll give it to him. Later in the game, deep in MRA territory, once again for Pillow, looking to punch it in, but boom-boom. Justin Simpson finds it, advances it down the field for the Patriot cause, and from there, time to give him the dagger. Make sure you look both ways before you cut the discount check. Zach Everhart, week three Player of the Week alum, 80 yards, MRA wins 42-7. Next up, the champs, Jackson Prep.